Again, the race order is Josh Cavallari 1, Mikey Materio 2, Roger Waite 3, RB 4, Josh Barker 5, and Stan in 6. So we're going to have Josh Cavallari going on the tone in less than 5. Mikey. Roger. RB. Josh Barker. And Stan. RB comes out hard. There to start, does a triple right on the goal. Alright, now I got RB in the lead by 3 seconds over Mikey. And then Josh Cavallari in 3, Josh Barker in 4, Roger in 5, and Stan in 6. RB just ran a 16.323. That so far is the fastest 75 stock buggy lap time. I believe Open Buggy's up next. I believe RB's also running an SMC motor. They're going to be considered vintage here soon. RB able to make passes in the air. Only driver in this heat. He constantly doing the triple. Right now, RB has almost an 8-second lead over Mikey. Josh Cavallari in 3, Barker in 4, Stan in 5, Roger in 6. Right now, RB, Mikey, and Josh Cavallari are both going fast. All three of them going faster than TQ. Rob Wolf with the TQ pace before of 20 at 6:10. So your leader is the orange, fluorescent orange and yellow body. Commodore to the big triple right now. That is your leader. Only driver here driving a low seat. He's already got an almost 10-second lead on the field. It's probably going to go about 3 seconds past and I'll go in my open car, that's for sure. Right now, RB and Mikey are the only two drivers going faster than TQ. Josh Cavallari right now is about 6 seconds off the TQ pace. Barker in 4, Stan in 5, and Roger in 6. And Open Buggy's up next. I see Austin's already out corner marshaling, so I'm going to have to get Adam out of the office so I can run. .225 still remaining. RB still clearing the triple every lap. Boy, I didn't even see the car having trouble with the wall right there. Right now, RB is almost a 12-second lead over Mikey. Right now, Mikey in 2, Cavallari in 3, Stan in 4, Barker in 5, and Roger in 6. Thank you. Caution to the chicane. Clear. 104 remaining. 1 minute left. Less than a minute to go. Caution triple. It's clear. Caution wall ride. Caution wall ride. Caution wall ride. Clear. Final 20 seconds on race clock here. Mikey 2, Cavalier 3, Barker 4, Stanton 5, Roger 6. Now, final couple seconds. Alright, race clock is over. Everybody keep going, next will tell you, you are done. Keep going, Josh, keep going. Josh, you're done, RB is done. Roger's done, just wait on Mikey, Josh, and Stan. Mikey, Josh, and Stan are the only three live cars. Mikey's done. Stan's done. Just waiting on Josh. All right, everybody's done. RB ended up winning 21-601. Mikey, 21-615. And Josh Cavalieri, 19-609.